Hello everyone, good morning, welcome to our art class. So in today's class I'm taking your revision of your old work composition on kite. Okay, so in today's class I'm teaching you again how we make a different kind of kites. So let's start. So class, you can see I have been already prepared borders. I'm mentioning date here 11.2.21 Thursday. Composition on kites, and there I'm mentioning revision. What I'm mentioning? Revision. Okay, so again today I'm reminding you all the kites which I'll teach you. So first of all I'm using scale and making 0 to 6 one slant line. Okay, now what is the half of 6? 3, right? And now I'm taking on 4, 0 to 4, and match them. It's done. I'm now making some tassels and give some one thread. One kite is done. Next kite. Again, I'm taking 0 to 8, right? And take a mark on 3, 0 to 3, make a line of 6, 3 on that side and 3 on that side. Now make 2 curves and join them. One more kite is done, right? Now there is one more kite. Standing line, join them and make triangle, right? Triangle is done. After that take one line here and make curve and make one small triangle there. It's done. Done. One more simple kite, standing line, make a plus sign, join them, take a little bit out, so class, it's done. Color them and make practice. Okay? Thank you.